I'm Josh Kappa, I'm one of the product managers on the Azure Synapse team. And today I'm going to show you how data engineers and data scientists can use business application data via Synapse Link for Dataverse. Business application data available within Synapse with just a few clicks. I'm going to show you how. First, within the Power Apps portal, you'll now see the option under data for Azure Synapse Link. This used to be called Export to Data Lake. Now, when creating your export, you now have the option to not only export the data to a data lake, but also connect it to a Synapse workspace. You select that option there, pick your subscription, resource group, and then finally pick the workspace that you want to connect to this data, as well as which storage account you want to put the data in. So this will list out all the storage accounts that are already connected to your Synapse workspace. Then I'll click Next. Then I'll select which tables I want to make available within Synapse. I'm going to take a count, and I'll take a few others that are within here. With the table selected, all I need to do is hit save, and this will go and actually start making this data available to Synapse. That's really it. The data will now be continuously exported and replicated out into a data lake, and metadata will be made available in Synapse for you to go ahead and use and query, which I'll show you in a moment. Now that the link is complete, I can select the link and open my Synapse workspace. Once within the workspace on the Data tab, you will see a new database created with the name of your environment from Dataverse. Expanding that will show you now tables, the tables you selected. In addition to just the tables, you'll also see the schema that goes along with it. And immediately, this data can now be accessed using Synapse SQL or Synapse Spark. I can go ahead and create a new SQL script and run this using my serverless SQL pool. And note, there's no copy of data being made here into Synapse. Data is just put in the lake, kept up to date there, and we're accessing the data directly from the lake as it gets loaded. For any change within seconds, you'll start to see those changes show up within here. Now, this is a normal SQL endpoint. You can use this SQL endpoint, even though the data is in the lake, you can use the SQL endpoint and these tables inside Power BI or any application that supports DSQL. Just as if this was a normal SQL database. Now, it's not a normal SQL database. The data is in the lake, like we talked about. But also, this database can be used with Synapse Spark as well. So I can take the same table here and not only run SQL queries against it, but I can create a new Spark notebook. And within this Spark notebook, I can use the language of my choice to read data from these tables. I'm going to actually switch this over to Spark SQL. Select my Spark pool, and I'll go ahead and run the notebook. And actually, one thing to note, this is a pretty big table. So you put 100 rows on here, and now run the notebook. Once your Spark session is up and running, the query will run accessing the same data and returning results, showing that both engines can actually work over the same data within Synapse Studio and without. This was a quick overview of Synapse Link for Dataverse, showing how business users, data engineers, and data scientists can all work atop the same data coming out of Microsoft Business applications. Hope you enjoyed this video, and check out our channel for more Synapse Spotlight videos.